We're really interested in how birds are able to fly so stably in crosswinds and turbulence. So what we've done is actually been learning directly from birds. We have live birds that are flying in crosswinds, and we're studying how it is that they're stabilizing themselves when they see a gust from the right and the left, or one on the right and then the left. The crosswinds were designed to be serious crosswinds. So we're talking like 3 or 4 meters a second in the arena where we were flying the birds. That's about how fast their forward flight speed is. So this is not a minor crosswind that you could just kind of trim your tail a little bit. This is the same order of magnitude as your flight speed. So you really need to make a significant adjustment if you don't want to crash. And they never crash. Essentially what they do is use some of the same strategies that pilots use when they're coming in for a landing in crosswinds. The difference with birds is that they're able to maintain their head really stably on the goal perch. So they can keep their head pointed exactly where they want to go while turning their body into the wind to offset the gust. And they're flapping it 14 times a second while they're doing this, which is unbelievable that they're able to do this. You know, it's impressive enough that an airplane with fixed wings can do this, but that a bird can turn into a wind while flapping its wings, while keeping its head straight ahead, is pretty amazing.